Brother, I saw a man called Godfrey. You know Godfrey?
My cousin.
Huh?
It's my cousin.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I know he is my cousin.
Godfrey is your cousin?
Yes.
I want to give you this assignment to pray for these people. You hear me?
Amen.
Because I saw a child. I saw this man having a child. You hear me?
Yes.
Do you know he's got a child?
I don't know.
You don't know? Yeah. I saw a child. I saw a child. Because I saw him very close to a person called Winnie. You don't know Winnie?
No, I don't know.
So now, today, because all your cousins are struggling a lot.
Amen.
You hear me?
Yes.
All your cousins, I was just seeing this man called Godfrey, struggling too much.
Yes.
And your people, if there's a struggle at home, the Bible says when you're poor, pray.
Amen.
If you pray for these people, even you will prosper.
Amen.
You hear me?
Amen.
In Jesus' name. Bring me attention. There's a lady there who will receive a job. This one? Yeah, yes. Yes.
Yeah. I will receive it in Jesus' name.
I want God to give you a better job.
Amen.
So now I want this man. Sometimes God gives you the ability to free everyone in your family. Because you are undermining yourself, man. You look at yourself, you think people will be free because you've got a car. Anointing makes people to be free.
Amen.
When you're waiting for the Mercedes Benz so that people can respect you. No, it doesn't work that way. It doesn't work that way. Touch it. Something is attacking your private part. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Sometimes when you're urinating there, you feel somehow.
Yes.
You hear me?
Yes.
This is more like a heat.
Yes.
That is coming out of your private.
Yes.
But God is healing you now. In Jesus. Come on. Come on. In Jesus' mighty name.